Hello viewers, in this video we are going to discuss some of the points as to why I chose 3D gardening over hydroponics. One reason being that 3D gardening has natural forms of farming, whereas hydroponics is heavily reliant on machinery and equipment, and all that costs a lot of money. So the initial cost of hydroponics is high, as is the maintenance cost. You will have to rely on motors, watering systems, plumbing, pipes, electricity. All these things are very expensive in the beginning also, and very expensive to maintain. Another reason is that it's not earth friendly, as in it will not support ants and earthworms and all the small insects that are there in the ground. The hydroponics is heavily reliant on filters, and this prohibits the entry of ants and insects and even bacteria and viruses. So I didn't find it as eco-friendly as it's supposed to be, and as far as nature is concerned, I didn't find it the best way to do the gardening. One more reason is that hydroponics and composting are completely two different things. So as far as my green waste is concerned, my household has a lot of leaves, dead leaves, and also a lot of peels and waste that are green that I needed to compost. And I found that I had to do it them separately, as compared to hydroponics, where you are heavily reliant on liquids that you have to buy from the market. So you cannot use any sort of composting methods to use in the hydroponics. And in the green 3D gardens, I can use my green waste and recycle my green waste also, and can get rid of the waste like that in a better way, in a natural way. One more reason of not choosing the hydroponics is that in case there is a disease that comes about, it will spread quickly all over the hydroponic plants, and that is a very disastrous way to lose your produce, to lose all the hard work that you put into it. As compared to 3D gardens, there is a variations of plants that will be growing together, and this will allow you to get produce of different types, of different nature, and of different seasons and timings. Also, if you're a beginner, you'll have to train yourself into doing hydroponics. You'll have to attend lectures, visit people who are doing the hydroponics and get ideas from them. And you'll have to heavily rely on information and knowledge before you start doing the hydroponics. Whereas in 3D gardens, any person can just start up from scratch. They can slowly expand their plot size. They can slowly increase their green waste recycling methods. They can compost more and keep on adding the produce, and month on month you'll keep on adding your nutrients naturally, and you'll be able to get more benefits from that. So some of the reasons I chose this 3D gardening practice is that it's simple and it's highly effective. It has some natural laws that we follow, and we can get the best out of it, and best of all, it's earth friendly. So that's why I chose the 3D gardens as compared to hydroponics. In my next video, we'll see how to make the 3D gardens and what kind of wire structure we need to make, and how to make it the best and sturdy way so as to keep it strong even in the windy and rainy seasons. Thank you.